Right, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. It's time to meet our big guest tonight. She's only 17 and she's already a brilliant actress, singer, and she's about to launch a clothing range too.
That's impressive.
Before we meet her, let's give you the lowdown on the beautiful Selena Gomez.
It comes naturally. It comes naturally.
The brilliant Selena Gomez burst into the limelight at just 7 years old on the hit kids TV show Barney and Friends alongside Demi Lovato. The two became good friends and even have their own YouTube channel. But it was the smash hit TV series The Wizards of Waverly Place that propelled Gomez into superstardom.
Is he looking at me? Is he looking at me?
No, walk by again.
I can't. That'll be my fifth time. He'll think I'm lost.
Last year, the series was seen by 127 million people around the world. Selena also picked up a Best Actress gong at the Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Awards. And if that wasn't enough, she's just about to release this, her debut single. And she's only 17.
What a start. Welcome to Studio 5, Selena Gomez!
Hi there.
How are
you? Lovely to be here.
So lovely.
Hello.
Welcome.
What a pleasure. Selena, welcome to the UK.
Thank you so much.
Are we treating you well? I'd like to ask this.
Yes, absolutely wonderful. Thank you.
Good stuff. Had you done a gig last night? How did it go?
I have never had a show that wonderful. It was amazing. My album's not even out yet, and everybody knew every single word to my songs.
Where did you play?
I have no idea, actually.
What's the name of the place, right?
I was there, and Shepherd's Band.
Shepherd's Bush Empire.
That's where
that's
I played.
Amazing. It's gorgeous, great venue.
Yeah, really good. And apparently, the tickets sold out really, really quickly, which is fantastic for you. But was it just amazing being so close to your fans? Yes, it really was. To be honest, I didn't know that I had fans that weren't in America, and being able to come here and meet the people that we enjoy making laugh on our show and enjoy making music for was amazing. It was really wonderful.
So also congratulations for your Best Actress Award.
Well done.
You're a massive TV star. You've got a debut album on the way. It's all happening for you. I mean, do you have to pinch yourself sometimes to think, is this real? Is this really happening?
Absolutely. I'm very blessed. I'm one of the luckiest girls in the world, and I remind myself of that every day.
Wizards of Waverly Place is the current show that you're working on. It must be a lot of fun.
Yes, it is. It's a comedy show, and it's a good family sitcom that, you know, my favorite job is to get up every morning and make kids laugh, so it's awesome.
Yeah. And your character finds love.
Yeah.
Is that good? Are you excited about that?
Yes, I am. She actually fell in love with a British boy on the show.
Well, that's not
easily
hard to
done.
Do,
it's very easy.
I know. That's what I hear.
We have to fight it every day on the show with Ian.
What do you think of British guys? Is it our accents? Is it the accents?
Yeah. Oh, it's so the accent. Absolutely.
Are you good at the English accent? Can you do it?
A little bit. Yes, I'm all right.
Good. Oh, that's quite good.
A bit of Queen's English there. Very impressive.
You should try and do Kate's accent one time.
Oh!
Is it hard?
They both come from the same place. Yeah. So, you know, they come
Kate's
from
slightly stronger than mine, though.
Just a bit.
Just a bit. Birmingham.
Just a bit.
But you know what? We've had loads of fans leaving questions on Facebook for us. Can we ask you a couple?
Yeah, of course. Yes.
Okay, Desmond from Nottingham. He wants to know, do you prefer singing or acting?
It's so hard because I have a different passion for both. Mm-hmm. I hope to continue to do both, but if I have to pick one, I think it would be acting.
Cool. And I've got one from Beatrice who wants to know what it was like working with Shakira. Love Shakira.
Amazing. Although I did want to work out after I stood next to her.
Does she look that hot and fit and crisp?
And she's amazingly nice. Like, I didn't believe she was real because she was so nice.
Really? Did she teach you any belly dancing moves?
No. I tried, and I was like, but I tried in, like, the back where no one saw me.
Did she kind of give you any kind of advice about how to deal with everything that's going to happen to you? Because it's going to happen for you.
Well, thank you. She's very encouraging. You know, I just think that she's just a wonderful example of how to handle all the success.
Jodie from Birmingham, which is where Kate and I are from, she wants to know who inspired you to sing and act?
Judy Garland.
Really?
Yes, I was obsessed with The Wizard of Oz, and I loved watching that movie over and over again, and she sang and, you know, of course, acted, so I wanted to do both.
Wow.
Good model.
Louis asks if it's been hard balancing your personal life with work.
Yes, it's kind of hard at times, but I try to find a healthy balance with it. I mean, my job doesn't really seem like work to me. It's what I love, so, yeah, I try to find time. and a load of your fans want to see more of you in the UK, including Faye on Facebook, who's asking if you're going to go on tour in the UK anytime soon.
Oh, thank you. Yes, after the show last night, I just want to live here, basically.
Yeah, welcome. We welcome you with open arms.
It was amazing. It really was. They were very appreciative of the music and my band and I. It was really great.
So maybe something coming up soon.
Yes, absolutely.
Make it happen, Selena.
You've got loads of strings to your bow, singing, acting. You do loads of charity work, I was reading about.
Yes.
But now you're starting your own clothing line.
Yes, I am. I love clothes. I love fashion. I love everything about it.
What's your favorite kind of style?
I just like classic, like flowy pieces that are very light. And in my line, I definitely, it's all eco-friendly. And it's all stuff between like $10 to $24, which here is less.
Yeah, so it's
less here. But it's you know, just stuff that I wanted to make for my fans and stuff that I would wear because I really enjoy dressing up.
And the new album, you must be excited about that. So when does it actually, when's it coming up?
It comes out April 19th, and my single comes out this Sunday.
Excellent. Selena Gomez, everybody. Don't forget, Selena will be back at the end of the show performing her brand new single. You don't want to miss that. Time for some music. The brilliant Selena Gomez is back to perform her debut single, Naturally. We should say, of course, that you can see Selena in Wizards of Waverly Place every Sunday morning, right here on 5 at 10:30 a.m.
And we'll be back tomorrow when we'll be hearing from X Factor star Stacey Solomon.
And I'm extremely excited because we have got music from the brilliant Kids in Glass Houses.
Hey, Kids in Glass Houses, I like them. They're meant to be pretty good, aren't they?
Brilliant brilliant name.
Okay, Cokie. So we'll see you tomorrow, same time, 6:25. Okay, here with our debut single, Naturally. It's out to buy on the 12th of April. The album Kiss and Tell is out now. 19th of April, I should have said. Selena Gomez and The Scene. So yours.
How you choose to express yourself, it's all your own, and I can tell it comes naturally. It comes naturally. You follow what you feel inside, it's intuitive, you don't have to try. It comes naturally. It comes naturally. And I am the